Three, two, one, go. What's up? Just leave it recording. Don't stop it.
Bruh.
Yo, what up, y'all? Sending a massive shout out to everyone loving the song, loving the collaboration, and big respect to the legend and creators of this song right here, Curtis.
What's up, Kingz family? Back again with another video. Today is Zephna's second birthday. So Zephna turns 2 today, and we're going out today with the family. It's 8:30 right now, so we're about to head off to the other side. If you don't know, I'm going to put the link on the bottom. They're called Factory One, and they are from, they are based in
right Hoppers,
they're based in Hoppers Crossing. So yeah, check them out, fam. We're going to go there today. I'm going to give you guys a little review, take you guys with us, and let you guys have a look at what they have over there. Start off our day, and then we'll go onwards from there. So yeah, we'll take you guys along. If you guys enjoy this video, also don't forget, like, comment, and share, subscribe. If you don't know this, we have someone else in the car with us. His name is Vizal, aka Fuddy. For those who don't know, he's one of us. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget, guys, stay blessed.
Can you hurry up? We can go, please? The time's running.
Take care, God bless. Let's go.
Yeah. Queen Majesty, may I speak to thee? So much I've longed to speak to you alone. Truly, I agree. Second birthday today, so we went out and we celebrated. So I'll post all of that up for you guys to see. It's a place called Factory One, based in Hoppers Crossing. So you go check them out. They're known for their breakfast and their buffet. So yeah, guys, Right now we're gonna play a game. It's called Who Knows Who.
And then Mercy is on the side helping to see.
Wait, explain it properly because I'm kind of going. You don't talk like that.
Sorry, my brother just started trying to explain the story, so I'm just trying to think.
What?
The story?
So it's Who Knows Who best.
Who knows who?
Yes.
Just keep it as that.
Who knows who?
Just to keep it simple.
It's just who knows who. That's it. All we're doing is who knows who in the simple. Shout out to Rose. Sorry, Rose. I know you're probably like heartbroken right now that we're doing a video without you, but it is what it is.
Who is the most athletic?
This is Sparta!
I mean, oh, yeah, you're not
waiting. Who is the most athletic? 3, 2, 1.
He's
the most
funny.
Yeah.
Okay. Who is the most immature? 3.
Yeah, run again. No, that's not me.
Voting now.
I pick Rose.
Rose.
Nah, I pick Rose.
Who says Rose? Yeah. Who said Ula? We don't have the two others.
Paya will say Ula and Moya will say Ula. I know. Sure.
Nah, Moya will say Rose.
No, they won't.
Okay.
Now we're
in the two mentors not going to
Who is the intelligent one?
I'm pretty good. About Ula and Mira.
I'm really
They're both good. Lazy but smart.
Actually,
don't get
her
face.
Like what?
Like, country wise?
I can
get
that's what I mean. Like, Patrick's actually.
I can do carpentry.
Nah, you can't say
Tay. Tay's most intelligent.
What, like academically? Wow. Yeah.
Oh, smart. I'm going to I've read myself up. Nah, me. Me.
Book smart.
Book smart.
Nah, I'm not smart. You. Just because you're the Bible one. Not
book smart.
Normal books.
Wow.
I did the financial academy.
Yes. A man is about son for his son.
I said his guy.
And which? Nah, James.
Okay.
Oh.
So,
insert.
Hola.
Archie.
Serious?
Okay, next one. Who is the scariest?
What do you mean, like?
Like,
what
the scariest.
Why am I
looking? Like, no.
When they get mad?
Like, intimidating.
Okay, do your intimidating face, Ula. And let the people vote. Go.
Leave that challenge.
Yeah, I'll go first.
I just want to slap this kid right here.
That's not even your scary.
No, my face.
Go.
Yeah. Go. Got arrested.
Junior scratches his head, he's like,
yeah,
precious. I think Pat's got an intimidating angry face.
Oh yeah, he does actually.
Question.
Yeah,
who's the scariest?
Pat.
Who has dated the most?
Patrick. Say, let's just agree he's unsettled right now.
Who votes Patrick? Who votes Patrick? Who is most likely to go to jail?
Probably not.
Yeah.
Who is the richest?
Tay. All about savings.
Tay's the richest.
Oh, nah, Moya's actually.
Nah, Tay.
You're right.
Ah, it's Moya, a lot of times, too,
though. Who is the meanest?
He's just
Tay.
Scary.
Oh, no, the meanest.
The meanest.
This one.
What do you mean?
Yes.
This one.
Wait, what do you mean?
It's Moya.
The
meanest. Like.
It's this one or Pat?
Moya's known as the meanest auntie.
No, they're salty. This one I'm bad.
Oh,
hey,
yeah,
you and Pat. These are like. If they don't like someone.
You and Pat.
Vera and Pat.
You can only choose one, so Pat.
I choose Vera.
Bruh.
Next question. Who is the jokiest?
Rose.
Okay.
Rose and then Moya. Yeah, Rosie.
Who is the most loyal?
Me.
Tay.
Tula. Me.
Tay.
Okay. How many times all your guys break down and you call me and I come and fix it?
Tula's the most loyal.
Nah, it's me.
But I reckon like
this. Yeah, but this is
what you call.
This is with everything though.
I'm talking about like problems and stuff like that. Are you kidding me? Serious? Nah, I reckon Tay and Junior. That's me.
Nah, I think Junior's more like just the go-to.
My hands are.
Yeah,
he's not loyal.
To fix cars.
Mental.
I'm the counselor of this family.
No, I'm the counselor. I'm
the counselor of the
alright.
Who is the most competitive?
Junior.
You are.
But successfully.
Oh, and Patrick. Patrick's pretty competitive.
He's unsuccessful.
No, they're competitive with each other.
Bro. Whoa, you're competitive with my channel.
Nah, bro.
Now, thank you guys so much for watching.
Stay tuned. Shout out to all my
stay
friends
watching this.
Like, comment, share, and subscribe!
Yo, what up y'all? Sending a massive shout out to everyone loving the song, loving the collaboration, and big respect to the legend and creators of this song right here. Curtis Mayfield and the Impressions, to the Techniques, to Dennis Brown, to the late great Heavy D. Rest in peace, we love you.